New details about a flock of Canada geese that landed in sticky asphalt at the La Brea Tar Pits. Wildlife experts now say they've either died or suffered serious injuries. The incident happened over 2 weeks ago. Five in the flock of the 15 birds have now died. We also know that at least two are recovering from bird wounds. The LA Wildlife Care Center is caring for the animals.